Head up to me. Head up. Head up to me. Some people might say it's a fine. Head up, Jimmy, head up.
What's the eight, Jimmy? What's the eight? Ouch! Fine!
Hey,
squeeze!
Let's have a look at the running lines. So you're running to the ball, just run up and down the middle. Just run up and down the middle. But think about that. The last couple of kicks. Last few kicks about. If you'd run up and down, headed to the middle and run up and down, how would it look? Second reset. Okay, it was a try.
Hot.
crap, like crap camera work. Jimmy, I think what we might work on is you're running to the next phase. You're running too much like a player. That was a knee and more by the red guy. About the fifth scrum where you end up walking around the back to get to the other side. It's a bit unusual. Okay, okay, third time lucky we got the spot. Pulled by AR, so AR's gonna have to pick up the game and actually identify it. Okay, off camera, Al had seemed to be trying to explain to the players who asked, so let's go back to your signal and see if we actually got that right, well enough for everyone to actually see it. Alright, up on the nosebleed, let's have a look at your running lines from up here. Okay. Arms are still out when the line out was over. We use that time to move. Okay, how about the... Just the presentation thing about always walking around the back of the scrum and that. Okay, ball comes out the scrum, it goes back to the blue, so yellow try line, you're moving towards the red try line. That then meant you had to do a double step and sprint to catch up the play. Yeah, we'll have a look at that. So we're going to do this one. Goes in, it's going to come to the right by the looks of it. Okay, you're sprinting to catch up. Okay, it looks like it's going to go left. Yep, good, good, that's good. So it's got a local play in the bar or something. Shot it goal. ARs were waiting for you. Both ARs. I think we can do ourselves a favour if we have you running up and down the middle a bit more. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Yeah, come around. Can you see the ball? Looks like lots of players between you and the ball. Oh! crap. The camera works atrocious. Much better signals. Okay, everyone looks good. Yep. Oh, he's gone. Okay, what? Keep an eye on your running lines, Jimmy. Running lines. Kenny has a lot this week. Must know his mates on the other side. Yeah, they're going left, so walk it, just walk it. Going left, walk it, walk it, walk it. Umbrellas galore. And right. That's good. Hey, that was good. That was a good move. Arm waving boot. There you go there. Well done. I'd argue with the ref standing right there. Okay, why do you keep walking around like that? Presentation. Oh, nice and tight. Nicely cleared red bar. Good work. Right, should go short, this is wet. Good movement. Jimmy, good movement. Good. so bad that it couldn't drop down its back. It's been going in the front the whole time. Wide back. Curve hands off yellow, must become red. Nice blocker put in by red. Hey, yeah, line out some freezing. Okay, you probably could have made a nice statement whistle there. That was, it must have been pretty good, but there they just got a bit slapped. Probably unexpected. Yeah. Some good work by both teams pulling their men out. Okay, let's have a look at our process. Who are we talking to? Okay, let's have a talk about that afterwards. You have a look at the replay. There we go.
Yeah!
shot on the AR.7 minutes on the second half. Oh, sorry. It was the other way. Sorry. My bad. Why do you keep on tapping the halfback? Caught out there. They're both pulled up thinking it was going to go dead. Prem game. Yeah, oh no. God, I'm surprised you're still moving. Right on the sideline, guys. Good move. Blazing going, start moving, that's it, good work. Head up, good work. Right the way you went backwards. Gotta keep your head up, Jimmy.
Push Levi! Chasing! Get back, boys, get back!
Yeah. That, every 5 minutes. You look good though. Oh, Bram, stay down, push, don't stand up. Come on, expect to win the ball. Time off, let's have a whistle. Go on, mate, you'd be better off staying down and putting a weight in. Yeah. Does it revolve because you're standing up? Oh well. Not my fault. Stay down, Franker, stay down.
Come on.
left on the top up here.
Thank you. first listener sounds scrum, but go backwards this year. No, it's the other thing's going backwards. Yeah.